At this time last year, we were preparing to release a movie that you may have seen, or I hope you've seen, God's Not Dead. And we were so amazed and blessed by how God has used this film to impact people's hearts and souls all over the world. We're so grateful for each and every person that had come alongside PureFlix to make God's Not Dead the surprise hit movie of 2014. A powerfully entertaining movie, God's Not Dead fully resonated with a wide audience as it explored and validated the existence of God. A funny thing happened, however, after the success of God's Not Dead, is everyone wanted to know, what's next? So we decided to tackle that question literally. We wanted to explore what comes next after you fully understand who God is. Romans 10:13 declares, "For everyone who calls upon the name of the Lord shall be saved." What comes next is living for Jesus Christ. Do You Believe is all about the power of the cross and its relevance in our lives today. There are all kinds of storylines with people from all walks of life intersecting in really dramatic ways. There's a gang storyline which brings a certain edge to the movie. There's an EMT who gets in legal trouble for sharing his faith. There's a teen who's pregnant without parents. There's a couple that's contemplating suicide. There's an older couple played by Lee Majors and Sybil Shepherd who have lost a child. And at the center of all of these storylines is a pastor, played by Ted McGinley, who's confronted by a street preacher, played by Delroy Lindo, who challenges him with the question, do you really believe in the cross of Christ?
You believe in the cross of Christ, son.
I'm a pastor, so.
You ain't asking the question. I ask you if you believe in the cross of Christ.
Yes.
See, the cross is bloodstained, painful, and it loves and forgives and demands.
Now what does it demand?
That we profess it to this. And if you believe, then the question is, what are you going to do about it?
The question starts him on a journey of faith that touches the lives of everyone else in the movie in a really unexpected and dramatic way.
Through his resurrection, we, all of us captives, are freed from the bondage of this flesh.
Now he's saving a seat up there for you.
No, I ain't staying.
Are you sure?
I'm reminded that
I think you should.
I am a new creation.
Man, you don't know me.
Yes, I do. I've been where you're going. Believe me, the only way out you're ever gonna find is right in there. Listen to me. Listen. He's always been there waiting for you. For you. But you have to choose. Take the first step, it'll change your life.
You come to the cross by way of repentance. It means to change the way you live, to turn away from your sins.
Now maybe there's somebody out here tonight.
Somebody who desperately. Somebody who desperately wants to know God's love.
Please, Lord, save me.
Somebody is tired. Somebody who's lost. Somebody who wants to be saved.
I'll change my ways, I promise. Just please save me right now.
If that's you, I want to encourage you right now, just open your heart and very simply ask Jesus to forgive you of your sins. And I want to challenge all of us tonight.
Take out your cross. And let it be a reminder of the amazing gift that Christ has given us. Because this is not just a symbol. It is not just an ideal. It is the way. It is the truth.
And if you believe it's the truth, let your light shine.
Take up your cross. Show it!
We read in James 2:17, faith by itself isn't enough. Unless it produces good deeds, it is dead, and useless. As you experience in this movie, one person living out their faith fully for Christ can make an eternal impact with rippling effects on their lives around them.
Why are you doing this, JD? Why now?
Do you remember how Matthew said that belief is an action? Well, it's time for us to act. We've got to get back up and start living again. I want to do more with the time I've got. There's a whole world of people out there who need help, who have no place to stay. And every time it rains, they sleep wet. And every time it's cold, they sleep cold.
You're turning our whole life upside down because of a sermon?
No. I've been thinking about this for a long time. That sermon has given me the courage to actually do something about it.
When people see Do You Believe, we hope that they will engage and dig deeper into what the cross is all about. We're hoping that they ask, how is Jesus relevant in my life today?
Bobby Wilson, right?
Yes, may I help you?
Might not want to. I'm the attorney for Lauren Carson, the widow of Ron Carson. Can I ask you a question?
Anything I can do to stop you?
In a few minutes, you're gonna go in there. The union, the department, the city, and the county are gonna look to hang you. And you're gonna let them do it.
It's about the size of it.
And after that, I'm gonna take you for everything you own. And you're still gonna go through with it.
Yes.
Why?
I was once asked if you were ever accused of being a Christian, would there be enough evidence to convict you? I don't know, maybe. But if what I did has suddenly become a crime, then I'm proud to plead guilty. I shared my faith with a dying man, a man who was only looking for comfort. It's something I've done for years, only no one's ever cared about it until now.
Times change. People who are smart change with them.
I didn't fail your client's husband. Medically speaking, I did everything I could. I did my job.
Off the record, I don't really care.
Then why?
For me, it's about money. For my client, it's about hurting you. And for all of us, including the city, it's about stopping people like you from pushing their beliefs on others. I don't expect you to understand that. There's one thing that you should know if you don't already. This cross, it's gonna cost you.
Mr. Wilson, they're ready for you.
Thank you.
See you in there.
We're extremely excited to share this film with you, and we know that it will be a powerful ministry tool in your hands when it arrives in theaters this spring. So sit back and buckle up. More than a movie, this is the question we all must answer in our lifetimes. Do you believe?